Very nice meeting you.
And very nice meeting you. Okay, have a great day.
It's exciting to begin a brand new year, 2013, here at Cardinal Newman Catholic Elementary School in Niagara Falls. Cardinal Newman opened its doors in Niagara Falls in 1956 in response to an ever-growing need from the Catholic community in this part of the north end of Niagara Falls. Additions continue to be made to Cardinal Newman over the years. New additions were completed in 1977, 2002, 2010, and most recently in 2012. Today, Cardinal Newman Catholic Elementary School is home to approximately 560 students from early learning kindergarten program through grade 8, and is skillfully led by its principal along with the 46 staff here at Cardinal Newman. Mr. Curl, thank you so very much for having us into your school.
Happy 2013, Mr. Crockett. We're thrilled to have you here.
Well, it's always great to come to Cardinal Newman, and every time that I meet with you, you are always exuberant in filling us in about what all of the students and staff are doing here at Cardinal Newman. So we're beginning a brand new year in 2013. So what are some of the exciting things happening at Cardinal Newman in the early part of this new year?
Well, we're all taking time for a great big deep breath here at Cardinal Newman. We had a great December. Our community mass was awesome. And now, after the holidays, I don't know about you, I need a rest. I'm rejuvenated. I'm ready to go. So we have things planned here for the kids to get them back into the routine and ready to learn.
Well, with all the great learning that's happening at the school, and we've walked around the school and all the technology that's here at Cardinal Newman, and the interactiveness of staff and students, sometimes it's hard to decipher between the staff member and the students because they're so interactive in the classrooms, and it's a buzz of activity happening here. A number of things that are progressing at Cardinal Newman, especially with the ELKP and most recently with the addition, and I know there's some special things happening with the grade 8s.
Well, for sure. You know, the grade 8s are getting ready to make their journey onto high school, and we have that really strong partnership with Mr. Smith at St. Paul Catholic High School. A lot of good activities going on there as they get ready to ship off their option sheets. Our ELKP, we're getting ready for February, as we have the registration date in February, so we're thrilled to show our entire community all the great things that we have going on here at Cardinal Newman.
Well, such a warm atmosphere at this school. What do you think, you've been principal now here for a couple of years, what do you think makes Cardinal Newman so very special for the community in Niagara Falls?
Gotta be the kids. The kids are absolutely wonderful. Every day they come to school ready to learn. The staff here challenges the kids, brings them along, takes them from where they are, and moves them forward. And our parent community, Mr. Crocco, is the best parent community anyone could ask for. Supportive, tries to do things that can help their child, and kind of holds us accountable too as teachers and as staff. So we like that too.
Well, you know, with your exceptional leadership as principal of this school, you set the foundation for all that you just said, and that very loving and safe and inclusive environment that you've created here at Cardinal Newman. It's welcoming to all families, and we certainly look forward to continuing to hear about all the great things that happen here at Cardinal Newman. And once again, thank you for your exceptional leadership as principal of the school, to all the staff, and most importantly, the 560 students and their families who entrust the care of their children to you and the staff here at Cardinal Newman.
It's our pleasure.
It's always a pleasure to spend time with you and the folks here at Cardinal Newman.
Thanks, Mr. Crockle.
You're welcome. Well, it really is an exciting place to be, and there are so many events happening at Cardinal Newman which represent the communities across Niagara Catholic throughout January and throughout 2013. Well, January is a time of transition, as Principal Kerho just said. The first semester for the 2012-2013 school year is drawing to a close for our secondary school students who will take their semester one final exams from January the 25th until the 31st. As our senior secondary school students look forward to life beyond high school, our grade 8 students, such as the ones here at Cardinal Newman, are excited to move from elementary to secondary school this coming September. To help our grade 8 students make that seamless transition, our 8 Niagara Catholic secondary schools will once again hold their open house information nights for grade 8 students, their parents, guardians, family and friends throughout the month of January and in February of 2013. All grade 8 students, their parents and family and friends are invited to attend the open houses to see firsthand what all the excitement is about and to reserve their place for one of our outstanding Catholic secondary schools in Niagara Catholic for September 2013. The dates and times for each of these events are posted at all of our elementary and secondary schools throughout Niagara Catholic and throughout the media who publicize the various events happening throughout Niagara Catholic. I invite all grade 8 students to attend one of our open houses to witness firsthand the exemplary Catholic secondary schools in Niagara Catholic and to reserve for September 2013 as a Fighting Irish, a Gator, a Mustang, a Patriot, a Phoenix, a Raider, a Redman, or a Thunder. Well, as we begin a new year, we also begin two new initiatives and invite input from our Catholic community. In January, we will be hosting French immersion open houses at various elementary school locations across the system. The open houses will assist families to learn more about the proposed French immersion program in Niagara Catholic in preparation for next year's registration, which will begin on February the 6th. Please watch for a letter addressed to all families of students in early years and primary grades later this month. And I invite you to consider the French immersion program and to register your son or daughter. We recently launched the Distinguished Alumni Award for Niagara Catholic as a way to continue to celebrate and recognize outstanding graduates of Niagara Catholic in this annual award. I invite you to nominate a distinguished alumni of Niagara Catholic before April 1st. The nomination process, criteria, and eligibility is posted on the main page of this website. Nominate alumni today. Once again, this year, Niagara Catholic will celebrate in a very special way a milestone in the lives of our staff during our third annual baby celebration, which takes place on January the 16th. All Niagara Catholic employees who welcomed a new baby into the world in 2012 are invited to the Catholic Education Center for a morning of sharing and celebration. A special thank you goes out to the Ontario Early Years Center and the parenting class from Notre Dame College School in Welland for their support of this annual event. Grade 9 students taking mathematics this semester will write their Grade 9 EQAO mathematics assessment this month of January. EQAO assessment is but one of many a student achievement tools Niagara Catholic uses to address student success. Well, January 27th is Family Literacy Day in Canada. This day in particular is of importance to Niagara Catholic, where we have made early literacy a priority. Niagara Catholic will continue to support our young students in the development of literacy and numeracy skills, which is one of the key goals of our Vision 2020 strategic plan. In the event of bad weather, you are reminded to listen to the local radio stations for school or bus cancellation. Notices will also be posted on our board website, Niagara Catholic's Facebook page, and will be sent out via our Twitter account. If you've not already done so, we continue to invite you to like Niagara Catholic on Facebook and join our growing group of followers on Twitter. Parents are reminded that students should come to school prepared to go outside each and every day. Please ensure that your child comes with the appropriate clothing and footwear and that an extra supply of clothes is available at school. Niagara Catholic works closely with the Ministry of Health and Regional Public Health to monitor and prevent the spread of cold and flu viruses in our buildings, and parents are asked to please keep their children home if they show signs of having the flu. As we begin a new year, we celebrate all the blessings of our students and staff throughout Niagara Catholic. And I'm here with my friends at Cardinal Newman Catholic Elementary School who have a very special message as we begin a new year and a...